I had to get used to calling this the White House, but I understand it's part of it. So, but I'm delighted to have this chance to speak, even if it's just for a few minutes with you, to talk about the opportunities for us as we develop the frontiers of space. I'm often accused of being an optimist, and I plead guilty. But the space age is barely a quarter of a century old,
and it's been only 15 years since we witnessed the wonders of a human voice being transmitted from Tranquility Base. But those footprints on the moon showed us that America's future can be determined by our dreams and our visions. And this week's...
When you're hanging with the girl, and she's looking nice, you think you'll want to smooch her face, but what is the price? AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging. Now this shit has really hit, and I feel like James Dean. But don't let that distract from all these violent STDs. HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sinning with your naked bod is evil and atrocious. Time is a construct we all follow. Nothing is real, no one is here. We all die, why do we cry? I once f***ed a man. I can't feel my hands. I can't feel my hands. Please. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging f***. HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sitting with your naked bod is evil and atrocious.
Sleep, shit, lack of motivation, eating ass, living fast, sleep deprivation, stomach hurts, feeling worse, trying not to cry loud, piss for fun, now I'm done, your mom was plowed, don't feel like writing down anything funny, but I still wanna make that YouTube money, wanna get Domino's, share it with a blonde hoe, but I can't find my phone and she kinda said no, why does my back hurt? I want Deezer. I don't care, in despair, nap time, nightmare. Took a dump in a slump. I can hear the neighbors hump. Watched a movie, looked at boobies. Now I'm kind of feeling groovy.
You're the queen of everything in unsafe workplaces. Belle Delphine, an ethon machine, defining generations with your online penetrations. Do you think your kids will look back at you riding some black guy bareback? Belle Delphine, please DM me your social security and sweet, sweet fee.
This isn't a joke anymore.
Your heart is like a condom. Once you break it, you have a lifetime of pain.
I'm the total package, handsome, funny, and smart. Just wanted some spare coochie to bring me out of the dark.
Then I saw this internet girl who was a total grand slam. I slid into her DMs. I said, I'll break your Hoover dam. She didn't respond. That stupid broad. I'm such a nice guy. Roses are red, violets are blue. I just wanted to respect you. What did I do to deserve this fate? I don't want sex, just a dinner date. Spare Gucci, you're such a beauty, won't you fuck me?
You wouldn't know, good guy, even if he hit you in the face. And maybe I'll hit you in the face to prove a point about how I'm such a nice guy and how you're such a dumb bitch.
At 7 o'clock, I'll take you to the dance. At 9 o'clock, we'll be taking off our pants. Your parents' marriage might be a mess, but we'll deny the pain with a brand new dress. It's prom. It's prom. I'm taking you to the prom. We're going in a rented Mercedes. Just watch out for those dumpster babies. I may be hip, but I got something hipper. You put it in drinks and it's easy to slipper. It's prom, it's prom. I'm taking you to the prom. Bitch, get in the back of my van, you whore.
When you're hanging with the girl and she's looking nice, you think you'll wanna smooch her face. But what is the price? AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging. Now this shit has really hit, and I feel like James Dean. But don't let that distract from all these violent STDs. HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sinning with your naked bod is evil and atrocious. Time is a construct we all follow. Nothing is real, no one is here. We all die, why do we cry? I once f***ed a man. I can't feel my hands. I can't feel my hands. Please. AIDS, herpes, gonorrhea, scabies, and crabs. Think you want them down your pants? No, you raging HPV, HIV, spooky vaginosis. Sitting with your naked bod is evil and atrocious.